I have said before that you can't have a civilization that doesn't have art. When we think about the great civilizations historically, all of them had great production of culture and art because a society has to be able to observe itself. And the sophistication of the great civilizations were their ability to look at themselves. And what allows a society to do that are the producers of art and culture. It mirror back to the core of the society exactly what is being produced at that moment, how people are thinking of themselves, and how individuals are relating to the social structure at that time. Art is the vehicle through which we understand that. Were you to take away art, what would be that mirror? How would we see what we are about? How would we understand what was going on in Paris at the time of the Impressionists when people were learning to see in a completely different way? Pre-cinematography, all of these things are just emerging, and here are people looking at the world in a very different way, which was considered so radical at the time.